Rasman Vida said the incident occurred around 7:30 on Friday evening.
We were sitting in the gallery and all of a sudden we just had the galvanized come down. We ain't no breaking, no cracking, nothing whatsoever. It just come down.
His two children and daughter-in-law were injured when the tree fell on their home.
Well, the nail took him in the head from behind him and the back. My daughter-in-law gets his shoulder and my daughter gets his head.
This is the first time that something like this has happened to the family.
I really need the help because right now I can't do nothing to say, well, help myself then. Right now I depend on my son and he come and he get thing this, so come like I don't want out.
Chairman of the Toco Sangre Grande Regional Corporation, Terry Rondon, tried to assist the family as best as he could on Saturday.
I'm going to look for groceries, whatever I can do. I'm missing the services of self-help. I could have called on self-help now and they come right away. Remember, it's another 72 hours again before assistance could reach by them. I have to go to the corporation. I can't take it on my own.
He said the structure would need to be rebuilt before the family re-enters their home.
We're going to demolish that structure that fell down. We're going to remove the tree. What I've also noted, there's no electricity here, and I'm going to make sure that they get electricity here. I am going to make sure that. This is the modern time now. These people can't be living in this man. They can't.
On Monday morning, Mr. Rondon called the necessary state agency to help the family rebuild their home. Mahalia Joseph-Wharton, TTT News.